my name is Chloe Jacob. I went through primary recruitment last year, and I'm a sophomore in AOII.
I'm Taylor Roscoe, and I'm a senior in Alpha Omicron Pi.
Hi, my name is Naomi. I'm a senior in Alpha Omicron Pi.
I'm Patty. I'm a junior here at Alpha Omicron Pi, and I'm the external philanthropy chair.
I'm Kenzie. I'm a junior transfer.
My name is Rachel Marcus, and I am a senior here at Alpha Omicron Pi.
I'm Courtney Olinger. I'm a junior here at Alpha Omicron Pi, and I'm the vice president of chapter development.
Our chapter's values are college loyalty,
leadership,
service,
scholarship,
character,
friendship, dignity. In Alpha Omicron Pi, that means we hold ourselves accountable to not only respect ourselves, but each other.
Scholarship means to me that all of my sisters and I can exceed in academics with the help of each other.
Character to me means a lot of different things. I think the one thing that I can really say stood out the most in all of my 4 years was that I never lost sight in who I was as a person.
Friendship is important to me because college is the biggest transition of your youth, and it's always nice to know that you have that support system and people that you can rely on.
It means to me translating my high school leadership skills into my chapter, whether it be t-shirt chair, activities chair, or March Madness chair, I was able to take all my passions and translate it into the chapter.
Service is important to me because as an education major, I really care about the members in our community, and not just students, but also maybe your next door neighbor, because you never know who may need a helping hand or what people are going through.
And it's really important to me because I'm very dedicated to school, and I've had so many of my sisters help me through the pressures of studying and all the homework and taking notes, and I know that they're always there to help me when I need it.
My sisters have had my back through all of my downfalls and celebrated every single one of my triumphs. These women are my best friends, my four lifers, my future bridesmaids, but most of all, they're forever my sisters. Right where you should be.
Do I really have to graduate, or could I just stay here for the rest of my life?
Inspire ambition means encouraging your sisters to follow their dreams and go after what they want in life. And in my 3 years in Alpha Omicron Pi, I've seen that from every one of my sisters.
We're in the home stretch of the hard times. We took a hard left, but we're all right.
Despite not being able to see each other due to the pandemic, my chapter was very involved through our Zoom chapters, and we also had many events that were very COVID safe, including our semi-formal, which was very fun. One memory that stood out to me was that I was at home for a semester due to online classes, and my big Kelly was able to surprise me at my own house, and it was just really welcoming to see that someone was able to literally drive 2 hours just to say that they're my big.
AOII means to me a home away from home. I feel safest when I'm around all of my sisters, and I get love and support, especially when I'm away from my family.
Your late teens and early 20s are the years dedicated to finding yourself, and AOII has truly guided me in the direction of finding who I am and my place in this world.